they are called as true flies. Example, house flies, horse flies, mosquitoes, over flies, robber flies. The adult dipterans are distinguished by presence of one pair of membranous forewings and presence of one pair of balancing organs in the place of hind wings called as haltiers. Hence, the order name is Diptera. The Diptera means, di means two, tera means wings. Many kinds of insects which have flies as part of their common name, such as butterflies, dragonflies, mayflies, they are not true flies. Diptera only includes the true flies in which the word fly is written separately, such as house fly, horse fly. Diptera are very diverse and successful group of insects. They are highly evolved insects. Many are significant pests, such as house fly, mosquitoes, horse flies that attack human and animal. Some species, they attack on plants such as fruit flies. They are serious pests of fruits and vegetable crops. Some groups such as syrphid flies, robber flies are very useful predators, acting as natural enemies of crop pests. Some are considered as very good pollinators. Dipterans are found terrestrial, aquatic, in fresh and dirty water in habitat. The mouthparts of dipteran flies vary in different groups and diverse in nature. For example, house flies have sponging type of mouthparts, feeding on sugar syrup, whereas mosquitoes, they have piercing and sucking type of mouthparts, sucking the blood of animals. The development of Diptera is by complete metamorphosis. The larval stage is invariably called as maggot. In many cases, the pupa is a barrel-like or seed-like called as coactate type of pupa. Family Culicidae. They are called as mosquitoes. They are very serious pests of mankind in the history. They act as vectors of diseases causing organisms like malaria, dengue, filariasis, and many other types of fevers. In mosquitoes, the adult females have sucking mouthparts and feed on blood, and they are responsible for transmitting disease-causing organisms. Whereas the adult male mosquitoes mostly feed on nectar and other plant exudates. The immature stages of Diptera of this mosquito group are aquatic, spending their life cycle in stagnant, fresh or drainage water and feeding on organic debris. Important species of mosquitoes belong to the genera Anopheles, Culex and Aedes. Among them, Anopheles are called as malarial mosquitoes. Aedes aegypti is breeding in fresh water in open containers, vessels, utensils. They are very serious vectors of transmitting dengue fever besides sucking human blood. Family Cecidomyidae. They are called as gall midges. They are very small insects and very fragile. The immature stages feed on plants and cause abnormal swelling in plant tissues called as galls. One of the important pests called wheat Asian fly that attacks wheat crop belongs to this family. Family Tabanidae. They are called as horse flies. They are larger in size. Like mosquitoes, adult females only feed on blood, whereas the adult male consumes nectar and pollen. The tabanid larvae feed on small invertebrates in water and moist soil. The important genus is Tabanus, and they are called as horseflies. It transmits pathogens causing anthrax, a very serious disease in horse and cattle. Family Syrphidae. They are called as overflies or flower flies. They have yellow bands on the abdomen resembling bees. They hover over flowers and land on flowers to feed nectar. The larval stages of overflies are important predators on aphids and other soft-bodied insects on crabs. Family Diphritidae. They are called as fruit flies. They are small to medium size, usually having markings and bands on the wings and body. Adults visit vegetation. The females lay eggs on fruits. The maggots enter into the fruits and feed to cause rotting of tissues. They cause severe damage to crops like mango, citrus, cucurbit vegetables and apple fruits. The species Mediterranean fruit fly Ceratitis capitata is a devastating pest of fruits in tropical parts of the world. Family Mycidae. They are called as house flies, which are very important pests of human and domestic animals. The common house fly Musca domestica breed in large number in cattle dung and all kinds of decaying debris. They contaminate the food with diarrhea, dysentery, typhoid fever causing organisms. House flies don't bite on animals, but they cause annoyance. They feed on sugar candies and food particles. Family Tachinidae. They are called as tachinid flies. The tachinid flies are large group of the order Diptera. Many tachinids resemble house flies, but they are covered with large number of strong bristles. Tachinids are very useful because they are parasites on Lepidoptera, Coleoptera and Hymenoptera. Adult tachinids lay eggs on larval stages of the orders and develop inside as endoparasites of the host. They kill the larvae and become pupae to emerge as adult flies. Now we are going to study the orders coming under Hymenoptera, Neuroptera and Strepsiptera. Order Hymenoptera. It is one of the major insect orders and considered as most beneficial order of insects. It includes a lot of parasitic groups, honeybees, bees, wasps, ants are common groups. They help in pollination of many fruit crops. Some like honeybees, besides helping cross pollination, they also produce honey and beeswax. Many parasitic wasps such as Trichogrammatids, Elophids, Betulids, Braconids, Ichneumonids are very useful insects in killing pests and are used in biological control. A great diversity of forms occur in the order Hymenoptera. Bees and wasps have two pairs of membranous wings. The hind wings are slightly smaller than forewings. While flying, the front and hind wings are held together with the help of tiny hooks called hamuli, which are present on the hind wings. They lock to the hind edges of the forewings together while flight. In parasitic wasps, the females have well-developed ovipositor, the egg-laying organ. In some group, the ovipositor is modified as a stinging organ and used for protection. Development in the Hymenoptera occurs by complete metamorphosis. The immature stages, the larvae or grubs, have well-developed head capsule and have chewing mouthparts. In adults of some groups under suborder Symphyta called soft flies, the abdomen broadly joins to the thorax. Whereas in the suborder Apocryta, they are characterized by a thin waist attached between thorax and abdomen. It is a thin stalk-like and it is called petiole. This suborder includes ants, wasps, bees and many parasitic wasps. The larvae of the suborder Apocryta are legless and maggot-like or grub-like. As the larvae of the most species are parasitic on other insects, some are predators. Adults often consume nectar, pollen, sap and plant material. Family Tenthrinidae. They are called as soft flies. Tenthrinid soft flies compose a very large family of medium-sized and some are bright-colored insects. Adults are wasp-like. Some species are destructive to crops. The cherry fruit soft fly is an important pest attacking fruit crops, cherries and plums. Family Braconidae. They are called Braconid parasites. They are small wasps, 15 mm long. They parasitize and kill many kinds of insects. Depending on the size of the host, many Braconid larvae, sometimes as many as hundreds, will develop on a single host. Some Braconid larvae leave the host when they are fully grown and build silken cocoons, and adult parasites emerge from the cocoons. Some braconids develop inside the host in complete development. Some of the braconid parasites are reared in large scale in laboratory and field released in biological control program of crop pests. The important genera are Cotisia and Bracon. Family Ichneumonidae. They are called as Ichneumon parasites. The Ichneumons are large family. The ovipositor of many Ichneumons are long, sometimes longer than the body length. Almost all Ichneumons are parasitic on many crop pests, and they are very useful in biological pest suppression. Family Trichogrammatidae. They are called as egg parasites. Members of trichogrammates are very tiny wasps, varying 0.3 to 1 millimeter long. They mostly parasitize insect eggs. One of the most important genus is Trichogramma. The egg parasite is worldwide used in biological control of crop pests like sugarcane borers. They are also mass produced in private and government commercial laboratories for farmers' use. Family Formicidae. They are called as ants. Ants are widespread everywhere. They are believed to be most successful group of insects. All the ant species are social insects living together in colonies. Ants are winged and wingless. Ants have upright lobes that occur on pedicel of the abdomen. The antennae of ants are usually elbowed with elongated first segment. Ants have three caste systems, namely queen, males and workers in their colonies. Mating occurs in swarms of flying queens and males. After mating, males die, whereas the females establish new colonies. The wings of the new queen break off, it makes cavity in the soil under the bark or stone. The queen lays eggs in a sealed cavity and feeds the developing young larvae with their saliva as food. The first adults produced are all small workers, otherwise they are called sterile females. They take over the works of the colony as worker caste after they are mature. The workers attend to the nest construction, food gathering, caring of young ones. As they grow, the colony members increase in population and more chambers are added to the nest. After several years, winged males and females are produced to leave the nest and establish their own new colonies. Queens are usually long-lived, sometimes up to 15 years or more. Colonies exist for a long period, such as one human generation. Ant nests besides underground in soil, they may construct nest in plant pots also, such as stems in damp decaying wood by excavation of galleries. Several species of ants are household pests, but mainly exist as nuisance. There are some pests like leaf cutting ants. They cause serious damage to shrubs, trees and cultivated crops by stripping their foliage. The foliage are cut into pieces and carried to the nest into galleries and stored as medium for fungus growing. They eat on this cultivated fungus. The common large red ant Eugophila construct box type of nest using adjacent leaves and live inside as colonies in coconut, mango, sapota and guava trees. If the box nest is disturbed, the ants fall down on human body and cause severe biting injury. The small red ants are also causing biting irritations. They visit our household and damage by eating on the food, candles and biscuits. Family Vespidae. They are called as Vespid wasps. Vespid wasps are small but common group of Hymenoptera that includes paper wasps, yellow banded wasps and hornet wasps. Many of the wasps are familiarly black or reddish brown with yellow or white markings. Like ants, wasps are social insects. They have queen, male and worker caste. But the new colonies are established annually. Queen and worker wasps have well developed stinging organ and can inflict painful stinging. These wasps construct nest of papery material made out of chewing the wood fiber with their saliva. The immature stages are fed with insect pests and other invertebrates. Paper wasps attach their paper nest in houses outside in corners of wooden structure, sometimes causing nuisance to the people living inside. The yellow-banded wasp, Vespa cincta, is very ferocious and stinging is very painful. They construct paper nests in the tree tops in the garden or farms. Family Apidae. They include bumblebees, honeybees and other bees. In general, bees are very useful, productive and many are pollinators. Bees are also leading social life. Bumblebees, bombus, are usually larger bees with a bunch of hairs on the body. 20 mm long hairs are yellow colored. They build nests in deserted rodent burrows, hollow logs, hollow depressions in abandoned houses. The mouthparts called proboscis of the bumblebees is very long, hence act as effective pollinators of plants with large, long flowers. The honeybees are most effective, useful and productive insects. They produce honey, beeswax and they are very good pollinators also. There are many species such as rock bee, Apis dorsata, Indian honeybee, Apis serena indica, little honeybee, Apis floria and Italian bee, Apis mellifera. Beekeeping is the culturing of bees for honey and wax, and it is done in beehives, in the gardens and farms all over the world. It is a commercial industry in many countries. The pollination service done by honeybees is very remarkable, indirectly bring a lot of profit to horticulture farmers. Honeybees maintain permanent and perennial colonies. A honeybee colony consists of a fertile queen member, a few hundred drones, they are fertile males, and thousands of worker bees, otherwise they are called sterile females. The rock bees are very ferocious and they construct large combs in rock cliffs, tall trees and tall buildings. Italian bee and Indian bees construct their combs inside the caves, tunnels, hollow blocks, hollow trees and logs. The honeycomb is made of wax secreted by the worker bees. The cells in the combs are hexagonal in shape. The little bee construct a single comb on the tree top. In the cells, queen lay eggs and workers feed to the grubs with honey and royal jelly. There are some separate cells for maintaining grubs of workers, grubs of drones and queen when produced, and there are cells for storing pollen and honey. Order Neuroptera. They are commonly called as nerve-winged insects. They are medium to large-sized with two pairs of membranous wings and they are held roof-like over the abdomen while not in use. The most distinctive feature of adult is the wing venation made of numerous longitudinal and cross veins that give net-like appearance on a, or otherwise a group of branched nerves. Hence, the common name of the order is called as nerve-winged insects. The mouthparts of neuropterans are chewing type. Antennae are usually long and many segmented. The growth is by complete metamorphosis. All the neuropterans are predaceous, both in adult and immature stages. They are found in terrestrial and aquatic habitats. Family Chrysopidae. They are called as lacewings. Lacewings are important terrestrial group which consume pests such as aphids, scale insects, thrips and eggs of many lepidopteran pests. Chrysoprilla carnea is one such example. Family Myrmeliontidae. They are called as ant lions. The grubs live in sand pits in soils and hide underground to catch the prey like ants falling in the pit. They have strong mandibulosectorial mouthparts, which is a specialized modified structures. Family Mantispidae. They are called as mantis flies. The adults resemble praying mantids with elongated forelegs, but the immature stages are parasitic on eggs of wolf spiders. The major aquatic neuropterans belong to the suborder Megaloptera. It includes Dobson flies, fish flies, and alder flies. The immature stages of these groups live in lakes and streams and have gills on the sides of the abdomen. They feed on other aquatic insects, and themselves they are serving as food for fish. The larvae of Dobson flies, called hill grammates, are favorite fish bait available commercially. Order Strepsiptera. They are called as twisted wings parasites. The Strepsiptera are minute insects, 5 millimeter long and smaller. The members are internal parasites of certain Diptera, Hemiptera, Homoptera, Hymenoptera, Orthoptera, and Tichonura insects. Males and female Strepsipterans differ greatly in their appearance. Males have two pairs of wings, but the front wings are reduced to a pair of paddle-like structures. The hind wings are broad and triangular in shape. Males have protruding eyes. Antennae are lobed and distal few segments. They are free-living. Females are wingless and they are often without legs. Many lack eyes and antennae. Head and thorax are fused together. Mostly, they are parasitic and remain within the host. They undergo complete metamorphosis. Though they are parasitic on many groups of insects, they are of little importance in insect pest management. So far, we have studied very important insect orders under Endoterygota, such as Diptera, Hymenoptera, Neuroptera, and a minor important order, Strepsiptera, in this